I guess high up your love, I don't know how to be.
Hey, I am back. Y'all gonna see me doing a lot today, or a lot in these videos. So yes, this is all within the same day, but I'm giving you multiple content. So I am dyeing this wig for my friend. This is the lovely unit here. Okay, this is the lovely unit. I'm actually finna spray the knots really quick because I am dip dyeing it. And it's going to be this indigo royal blue and black. Okay, so I am the top, probably about like this much, is going to be blue, and then the rest is going to be black. So yes, I'm going to dip dye that, and I'm going to show you guys how. But first, we're going to fold it backwards like so, so we can spray the lace. So we sprayed that like so. We're about to blow dry it, and then we're gonna brush it out a little bit. I'm gonna get the water ready, show y'all that process, dip it, and yeah, we're gonna get ready today. Okay, I'm back. I am boiling the water. I just turned the eyes off. And I just put the blue in the back, and now we're gonna put the black in the front. Honestly, we can wait on the black. We don't do the blue because that one's back there. And then the water's pretty hot. Already has sprayed the wig. We got the big blue spray. I don't know if y'all can see, that's why it's shiny-ish looking. That's kind of why it's like shiny-ish looking. But thank you. Okay, here's the blue, which is cute and pretty. So now we finna dip it halfway to get that black, and then we're done.
And period, just like that. It's blue and black. Got the baby hairs laid. Comment, like, and subscribe. Thank you for following and watching.